is again Monday morning, and I've really got the blues.